Forget the Academy gas. It's behind us.
Listen, lads. Don't see this as an exit trial, okay? See it as an opportunity to impress. You just go out there and express yourselves. George Baker's a tough nut, but he knows a good player when he sees one. And you lads are just that.
Did you get so grown up?
Wish Dad could be here, Mum.
Hey. Today's about you, Alex.
Nice motor, mate.
Nice attitude, son.
Well, yeah. When you're this good.
Ignore him, lads. You let your talent do the talking.
Has he got pro contract?
Rough.
You lads are here today to prove that you've got the skills to make it in a professional game. Now, for the last few years, you've all been honing your skills at your respective academies. But for whatever reason, you've been released. Now, the league organizes these trials because it believes some very talented players may well slip between the cracks. So this is your chance to prove to me and to all of the scouts from around the country here in attendance that you've got what it takes to be a professional footballer. Make no mistake, most lads don't. For most of you, today's trial will be the end of the road. But for some, it could be the start of the professional career you've all been working towards. Everything you do, every kick of the ball will be scrutinized and will count towards making your future in football. Now these lads behind me already have their pro contracts. They know where they stand. They are the bar. And today, you're gonna take him on. So let's see what you got.
Hi, my name is Arbon and you again.
Let's see how confident he is when I get him one-on-one on the pitch.
Hunter, listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere, but today you get to choose which position's best for you. So put your best foot forward, impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it gonna be? Oh, following in Granddad's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud. Right, first up, a quick half of 11 aside.
whipping it. Who wants him? Go in first, lads.
Sorry.
Come on, mate. Don't look yourself out there today.
Don't sweat it, Gaz. Just getting warmed up. We'll take it to them in the drills.
Good to hear. This is our dream on the line, remember?
Shooting drills. Let's see how good you are at putting the ball in the back of the net.
Me, Hunter? Where did that come from? You've been watching videos of me.
Making you nervous, am I, Williams? That's what you get when you play with the big boys.
Oh, yeah. Bring it on then, Hunter.
Next, we'll be testing you on your ball control. Move the ball with speed. Up next, passing drills. Move the ball with precision and... Okay, I want to see some skill, positioning, being a team player. Let's crack on. This is it. The 11-a-side game. Your final chance to show us what you got. Positioning. Looking sharp today, Hunter. Can't say I'm surprised. You got football in your blood, lad.
Thank you, Mr. Baker. I've been working hard just trying to get ready for today.
It shows, lad. Keep it up.
Drop, drop, drop.
No!
Put up, put up.
If he wants it, he's got the
Eyes in, lads.
Is he?
Oh, my hat!
Well done, lads. Lots of hard work on